We got rap artists in this cartoon series. We have story writers that are Aboriginal in this cartoon series. We have actors that are Aboriginal. We have producers that are Aboriginal. And I want Australia to see that we do belong in all spaces, and we wanted to showcase our skills and how good we are, and I want them to see that. I want Australia to see that. Oh, hopefully I want the world to see that when it's on Netflix, and hopefully it shows all over the world that we had a lot of Aboriginal people come in on this project, and I'm just hoping that it goes bang.
There's a new crew in the playground. Are you ready?
You can't spell ready without Eddie, so let's get to it.
And we want you to be part of the game.
Awesome. The main message for me doing this series is that, you know, I wanted Aboriginal people and Torres Strait Islander people here in Australia to know that we belong in all spaces, no matter what. And you should be proud, and you should chase your dreams, because your dreams won't chase you back.